Do you see 1970s in this quilt?
I was halfway through my 1970s quilt when I realized, hey, some of these reds and these dark colors, they might just bleed. Oh my word, it's too late now. I bought some shout color catchers.